I'm so excited. I'm super proud of Steelton School District. They were one of the poster children to be a leader in this space. They initiated this program, which then inspired the legislation and then really was the driver. We invited leadership to Steelton School District to see it the example and do a tour of how this project works. And it really, really showed really positive results and I think inspired inspiration to continue and make this state legislation. I mean, the first thing that stands out to you is the technology. I mean, this is really, really impressive stuff. The most impressive thing that I took away from it was that the solar panels powered electric buses that serve as batteries. So if the school district were to lose power, the batteries can be used to keep the power going for an extended period of time. Currently, we have federal money used for these types of projects that's just waiting out there. So we can work with the federal government with some state funds and then implement this in school districts across the Commonwealth. And also, it's a win-win-win. This upfront investment saves cost long-term and also produces clean energy and lowers carbon footprints. So it's great for the environment in the future as well.